My name is Erica Watson, and this image shows the development of a mouse embryo over time. Compared to a human pregnancy that lasts 9 months, a mouse fetus develops quickly, taking only 3 weeks. We can get valuable information from mouse models since humans and mice use similar genes during development. This work will help us understand how conditions during a mother's pregnancy can affect the health of her child later in life, as well as the health of their children and grandchildren.